Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Anyone up for today's race? Oh, you bet I am. Hold your thoughts a second. First of all, we got new racers that are replacing hypercars who will not be racing this season. The first drivers are... Kubota's Field. What? Philip Rivers. And Samantha Glacia.
No! But why? Why on earth would they replace us?
Especially my girlfriend.
It's probably because they wanted to be faster than us so much because we're hypercars. We're fast, aren't we?
Yeah, we are, dude. Same here.
Well, if we be faster than them, they won't replace us?
Exactly. What do we say? We race again?
Alright,
yeah,
let's do this thing.
Later.
This is it. I can see the finish line. I think I'm gonna win.
What?
Ooh, I won.
Yeah, I won. I won.
Excuse me, sir, but who are you?
Well, the name is Jimmy Elliott, and I'm the son of Chase Elliott, the NASCAR driver. Jimmy Elliott, I'd say. Is that right? And how exactly did you beat us?
Well, if you want to know how I beat you, it's because I watched all of your races, and I even completed my driving test. So,
Well, I guess that makes sense.
1 eternity later. Day 2.
Seriously?
Day 3.
Huh? What are you doing? I'm trying to pass you.
Well, you ain't passing me, you idiot. Because I'm better than you. See ya!
Ow!
No.
Oh.
Come on, I didn't finish. Dang it!
Alright, guys. It's time that we put Jimmy to an end. Come on, Adam. We've tried this so many times and it doesn't work. Come on, we just had to try our best. Come on, one last chance, please. All right, one last chance, but it's final.
Come on, we gotta get first! Come on!
No,
dang it!
Come on, I have to push myself!
Don't do this, Judd! You're gonna push yourself, you're gonna crash!
Yeah, don't do this, Judd! You're gonna push yourself, you might overheat!
I don't care! I can push myself whatever you like it or not! Cause I'm gonna do it right now!
Come on!
You're so fast! I can't catch up to you! Please! Come on!
Uh-oh.
You know what happened to Judd McCanada? He crashed at the Danico 400. He loved racing. He should have kept racing forever. He should not give up.
Bruh, the replacements are going on.
Exactly. We have no chance going up against these replacements.
We cannot do it, so it's done.
Huh? Will you just get the football?
Alright, here it goes.
Hey! Watch out, Kevin, you're gonna get hit!
No!
right, Kevin?
Yeah, I'm fine. Can you help a boy out?
Fine, but next time you pay attention when you see a football coming to you.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate it.
No problem, Kevin. Let's go back to playing football.
All right, let's go.
Huh. That's strange. Where'd everybody go? Well, I guess they didn't want to keep playing because of Judd McCanada.
My guy, you know why they quit playing football? It's because Judd crashed.
Oh. Sorry, I must have forgot about that.
Why do I have to get myself into? First, I push myself too fast, then I crash. This is gonna be my worst day ever.
Calm down, Judd McCanada. You'll be fixed up in no time.
Kevin, what are you doing in Judd's spot?
Well, Judd was still in the repairs, so I have to take over his spot for now.
Oh, well, okay then. Good night, everyone.
Good night.